correct answer B. Rachel, you got it right. You get 1 point. Which makes the correct answer B. And with only one question left, there is no reason to continue. It makes you, Rachel, the final head of household.